Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. This is Renegade Operative here, and welcome to the second part of my Siphon Filter 1 playthrough on hard difficulty. Now, if you want to see the first part of this playthrough, please go in the description below where you will see a link to that playthrough. I will put an annotation here so you guys can check that out. So let's continue on with Logan killing monks. Let's continue on with kicking these brown coat wearing motherfuckers back to Albuquerque. Let's continue on the motherfucking hijinks and Roamer's stronghold. Hopefully you enjoy. Also, I do have some slight background noise, but please forgive me. This always happens, and Happy New Year, you filthy animal. You can read this if you want to. Niggas don't read. Psych, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. But go ahead and read if you want to. Pause the video here.
My God, Siphon Filter, it's...
Yes, it's quite remarkable. A virus genetically programmable to eliminate anyone or anything. Imagine a weapon that could target specific demographics, ethnic groups, that could wipe out whole continents, except for those chosen to survive.
The outbreaks we've been tracking.
Tests, evidently. We've traced Fagan to this abandoned cathedral. According to Mara, this is Roamer's stronghold, a place where he keeps prisoners. Undesirables. Alec Kabanoff runs the site for Roamer and kept Fagan supplied with human test subjects for various forms of the virus. Now Fagan is being held prisoner himself, probably somewhere in the catacombs.
Has Interpol found any trace of Mara?
Since her escape, she has left a trail of dead bodies from our lab to Eastern Europe. Now, she has vanished. There is also no sign of Roamer. The destruction of his base has driven his entire organization underground. We have found and destroyed all Farcom labs involved in the production of the virus, but we could not find the computers they were using for the viral DNA sequencing. You have to get their location from Fagan. Your team...
I don't want a replacement for Leon.
You don't get one. I'll be taking you into the strike zone myself.
Our labs have been able to synthesize a very small amount of vaccine. Give one shot to any test subjects you find. Radio me as soon as you find Fagan.
Okay, let's do it.
One more thing. You are directed to eliminate any of Roamer's medical personnel that get in the way.
Copy. I'll let you know when I found my way down to the ground level.
Alright, welcome to the strike zone, motherfuckers. And now we continue on. So, hopefully my video doesn't crash because this is my 18th time doing this. I will kill you. I will find you, capture car, and I will kill you. Shoot this guy in the kneecaps. They won't call you Kneezy anymore. And I think there's a guy down here. Let's see if I can headshot him because he's completely unaware of my presence. Say goodnight. Oh no, no, Logan. Logan, what are you doing? Climb back up. You don't want to fall to your imminent demise. Okay. You gotta be careful here at these archways because you can fall and die immediately. Logan's legs are unfortunately made out of paper mache. Well, I think I'm safe. Alright. Now we climb up here and get through this window. I think there's gonna be a few enemies here. Wait, no scientists, right? He should be right in front of me. Just a FYI, you can shoot those chandeliers and kill people, so that's gonna come in handy later on. Trust me when I say this. Okay, I think there are patients here. Time to call Markinson.
I found the first group of patients. I'm going to administer the vaccine, but I don't know if they're going to make it.
As soon as you have the site locked down, I'll order in Medivac.
Okay, so another mission parameter is to administer the antigen to these patients. But knowing the plot, these guys might not make it out of here alive. Cryptic metaphor. But continuing on, there is some people in front of me. Oh. If I got him, it was pure luck. Okay, that door is locked. Got him. Cool. Another scientist. Well, now you see me, now you don't. I gotta check every nook and cranny because you don't want to complete this level, get to the end at least, and not have all the antigens administered and all the scientists killed. Also, be careful if you shoot here. You know what? Just bust through the window like fucking James Bond. Also, I don't know if the sound is delayed. My capture card has been a dick all day, so please forgive me in advance if it is. I think there's a few more terrorists in front of us. Oh, come on. Come on, Bessie. No. Spot your fucking Dalmatian. You get shot, sir. Give me that shotgun. You don't need it anymore. Now we got this crackhead here. Here, take the juice. The crack juice. Welcome to the crack house. Oh, gas grenades. I'm gonna need those. Probably. Also, FYI, you can shoot those chemicals and kill people with them. What a novel concept. I think there's more. Oh, there's just scientists in here. You know what, guys? Since you can't get out, it's time for you to go to the Pine Chamber. Aww. Well, you know what? Take two.
I'm not armed.
Here, hold that loaf. I don't care if you're armed, bitch. I don't care if you're armed or not armed. You're gonna suffocate. None of them died? What the fuck? You know what?
Don't kill me.
There. There, no research on the T-virus for you. Fuck you, fuck you. And fuck you and your MC squared chemicals, bitch. I'll take that car key. I'll take those bullets. And we will exit here. Let me equip myself with the machine gun. Oh shit! Oh! Full danger. Oh yes, yes. Lows are being held right now. So I got the car key, so I have to go all the way back to that door. And there's someone guarding it as usual. Die! Open session me. Oh crap, great. Let's get this guy outside. Oh shit. You know what? There's a scientist in here. So, sir, sorry, but you gotta be executed.
Don't kill me.
Don't kill me. Fuck you. You think I'm gonna listen to you? I'm Gabriel Logan. My name is so fancy, it gets the French bitches wet. Le Mon French Fry. I am Gabriel Logan. Oh, wee wee, the bullet slice is for me. Oh no, no. I definitely didn't want to climb that. I believe there is a machine gun in here that can tear through flak jackets like Swiss butter. And it should be... No, it's not right here. Oh, hey, well. Let's take care of that little problem right there before we continue and progress. Okay. I think it's back here. Here it is. The Flak Jacket Killer. Now, a lot of people in this level later on especially are going to be wearing bulletproof vests. So, this gun that I have right here can tear through that like Swiss cheese. And you're gonna need it, trust me. A lot more useful than my gas grenade antics. That's for damn sure. I believe there's going to be an ambush pretty soon, so to prepare, I'm going to sit right here behind this wall, back up a little bit. Here they come. I crouched to give me a little bit more accuracy, and there's a patient right here jacking off in the corner like nothing's going down. Grab this flak jacket. Oh, what's a party? And I'm not invited? For shame. Those chandelier kills are so good. Got another car key. I think this is the library if I'm not too mistaken. Yes. You read those Harry Potter books, niggas? Oh, this is where I need the gun. My special little gun. Fuck your flak jacket. Oh! Fuck your flak jacket. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna save the rest. I think there's a guy upstairs on the second floor hanging around like a dick. And he has a flak jacket. So, shoot him in the back of the head. Another one. It doesn't even surprise me anymore. Okay, so... Ooh! Ooh! Sir. All you had to do was rush me and you could have got me, but I guess not. So, hold that loaf. And I will be climbing up this Farcom box up here. Into a new area, hopefully. Let me switch out my gun. I think there is a guard down here. Oh! Well, now. Shit! He has a shotgun. Ah! Dance, bitch! Do that mole man dance. Ah, get down. The brown coat wearing motherfucker. Oh, wait, this is the section. Here. Alright, so, just so you don't get ambushed by him. Alright. Oh shit, another one. Teflon Don, nigga. Teflon. Oh, that was a lucky headshot. I didn't even think you could auto-aim and get a headshot on these fools. Okay. Who's... I was about to say, who's... I think the sound glitch. It keeps doing the rolling animation sound. Oh, well, Shit. Okay. I really, really fucked that up. Don't judge me. I almost fucked that up. Oh, the luck of the Irish. Guy's wearing a flak jacket like a pussy. Well, all the scientists have flak jackets, but you can take that shotgun shell to the chin, sir. I think there is another flak jacket here that you can grab behind this box. I'm not doing too bad in my test runs. Obviously Mr. Renegade didn't do too great because he was getting his ass handed to him, but luckily that wasn't recorded, so that absolves me of all sin and evidence. Jesus fuck! That was kind of funny. There we go. Oof. Man. I believe you get ambushed here. This is where I died, so I should know. Oh, you are a little late to the party. Another flak jacket! Are you kidding me, man? Motherfucker, do you sleep with that on? You know what? Here we go. Have some chandelier, bitch. Golden chandelier on a silver platter. Oh my god. And you know what? Shoot this one because fuck the environment. I think there's one more scientist. All up in your chest. Oh, I'm not having it today. Okay, I can't see shit. It's dark. It's super dark. So, anything back here? No? Fuck. Oh. What's this? Ooh, more of the Teflon killer. I'll take it. I think there's a lot more of these guys up here. Where did you come from, motherfucker? Where? You came out of the wall's ass or something. Jesus Christ. He hit the wall's ass. He was just sitting there. Oh, shit. Die, sir. They all have flak jackets, so whip out that gun. You're gonna need it. Oh. Alright, so we're almost finished this level. This door should open. There should be an enemy to the right. Yep. I think you climbed through this window. Okay, hold on. My memory is getting fuzzy here. Where do I go next? I guess you just climb down here. Ooh, please don't die, man. And then you climb up here, I guess? Get to this side. Where do you go next? Fuck, I'm drawing a blank here. What about that window? There. Okay. Let's try this out. I told you, Logan's legs are made out of paper mache. Now, luckily, I got the checkpoint, so I don't have to worry about much. God damn, man. You falling like a old drunken man on prom night. Get it together, boy. Jesus Christ. Alright, this section shouldn't be too hard. As long as I got this gun, that's all that matters. Tear through these bitches. Shaken, not stirred. Alright. I'm right at the end, though. Right at the end. Son, lay down. Okay. Let's try not to break my legs. Get over here. Get down. There we go. And this is the exit. Not sure, but I do think there is an enemy in here. Oh, hello. What a surprise this is. I got the grenade launcher. That's not it, though. Where is the exit? I could have sworn it was over here somewhere. Maybe it's over here? Yeah, this gotta be it. We in the money, boys! Oh. Well, what's that you claiming? Oh! There you go. Hood life. Hood life, motherfucker. Oh, yeah, you don't like that. Ooh. I win. Alright, I'm gonna examine this area before I go down the lift. Just to see if there's any goodies. Oh, nope. Another dead end. Alright, so let's go down the lift, and as soon as we do that, mission complete. That wasn't too bad. I died once, but you know. I can live with it. Come on. Why is it not working? Maybe I have to be all the way over here. Yeah, that works for me. Save the game. Let's continue on. All new territory from here. I don't remember anything else after this, so be ready to be pleasantly surprised or be ready to see me die a lot. Pick one.
I'm finding Farcom and WHO shipping containers everywhere. Romer and Fagan must have been working on something big.
Stay focused on the mission. Don't get distracted.
Markison, why you mad though? Why you mad? Why you salty? Why you an asshole? Alright, all new territory from here. I know a few enemy placements, but not all of them. I know some guys here wear flak jackets, unfortunately, so I have to deal with that. Oh shit, shotgunner, shotgunner. Nope. Another one. Oh. There's a lot of enemies here. I can tell you that much. Okay, we're good. We're good. I believe as soon as I go down here, there's gonna be someone in front of me. Right here, to the left. Got him. There's a scientist right. Ooh, you know what? I'll get you later. Black jacket, of course. Dude, in the final level of Siphon, I think it's the final two levels of Siphon Filter 2. Everybody got a flak jacket. Their mother, their grandmother, their father's father, their father's uncle, everyone has a flak jacket. Except for that guy. Except for him. Mr. Scientist, please, 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 please hold this loaf. You know what? Hold the loaf to your kneecap first, then your second kneecap. There you go. I'm Gabriel Logan. Do not plead for your life. Oh. Hello. Another scientist. Wow. You know, that's great and all. Get a little closer. I'm gonna get him. He's up there. Ooh, you're gonna die slow for making me chase you. He ran all the way up here. Nowhere to go. Now guess what? Guess what? It is time for your lungs to feel the choke. There you go. Okay, I've been in here already. Where to next? I believe there is a section in the back I did not explore yet, which leads outside. My memory is so fuzzy. Flak jacket, of course. Oh. Well, let's see, what a convenient chandelier. Now I wonder if I just shot it and you just get squished. That works for me. Where is this area I'm supposed to go into? I don't think it's over here. Maybe it is, I don't know. See, these goddamn stronghold levels are huge. Oh, great. You know what, sir? I have something for you. I had enough of your bullshit. Four. Okay. Oh, hello. Little area back here? Perhaps?
I think I know how they've been moving the virus. They must be injecting new strains into the test subjects here, and using Fagan's Exposition Center as a cover for transporting the bodies. They could be shipping these carrier bodies all over the world.
Copy. I already have a team searching for Fagan's warehouse and shipping center. ETA to Romer's holding cells?
I'm working on it.
It's gonna take a while, Chief. I have a lot of shit to do. Oh god, is that nigga Superman? Oh! No, get down! I believe he had a flak jacket. Didn't live long enough to find out, but you know, I believe he had one. Well, you can climb up here. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? We're outside now, great. Not seeing much, but oh shit! Woo! Okay, a few enemies, no biggie. Time to go vertical. I know it leads somewhere. Oh! My hunch was correct. Ooh. No, you get the buck shots. Oh, jeez. All right, we're good. We're good. Just gotta keep moving forward. See a chandelier there. Oh, scientist with a gun. How will I take care of him, I wonder? Hey, sir. Sir, hold this loaf. Medium rare, hold this loaf. I don't think I have the car key. Nope. Alright then. Well, that's good to know. I had to come back up here. Huh. Oh shit! Ah, oh, you fucker, you're gonna pay for that. Oh. Barely made it. Wait a sec. I knew it. I knew he had a flak jacket. No, don't run. Come on, finish what you started. Come on, pussy, finish what you started. Oh, no. All right. There goes your nasal passage, bitch. And, I guess we gotta sprint over here. I'm not liking these odds, though. Screw it. Oh! Made it. Now we're on the other side. Oh, Mr. Scientist, you are armed. We can't have that. Let's get that machine gun out for this dude. Ooh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, you motherfucker! You're so dead, dude. Oh! He's really killing me here. And that's not good. Alright, I had enough. Time to choke, sir. Oh shit, don't walk into that shit because it can kill me. I got the car key, so that means I can go back into that room that I was in before with the other scientist, who is surprisingly Rip. But there is a guy I have to deal with down here. Okay, now I can climb back and go through. Okay, good shit. Just checking to make sure nothing else is up here. No other doorways or anything. Hopefully not. Nope, I think I scoped it out already. Okay, we're good. Let's see what's cooking upstairs. Let's put a motherfucking grill on the lawn. Let's get it popping. Open sesame. Oh Jesus. It takes two to tango. It takes two to take this guy ass over here. There you go. Choke, little bitches, choke. So I guess this area is clear. Huh. I'm going this way. Just to make sure there's nothing else over here. And, well, as luck would have it. Whoa. This place looks trippy as hell. He didn't even see it coming. Oh! This guy's throwing grenades. Some type of grenades. Oh, shit! Run! Oh man. Thought I was gonna bite the bullet! Okay. We're good. Now, let's check out the rest of the upstairs area. I'm on to something if there are still enemies all around here. Ooh. Oh, there's a car key. What's behind door number two? An asshole! Oh, damn it! Woo! I gave Logan, you can't kill me. No way. A scientist with a gun, so we got another one. I swear I headshot him. Got him! Okay, now I gotta deal with these two. You know what? I'm charging in. Which might not have been the best idea. And it clearly shows, but I got a checkpoint, so. Alright, after fighting multiple enemies with flak jackets, I finally managed to figure out a way to get past this part. Also, beware of these chemicals because I do believe if Logan inhales them, he will die, so be careful. So let's see here. There's a guy that came behind me on that section too. What an asshole. Please stop being so accurate. Please. Pretty please. Oh, Gate, what are you doing? Okay, as soon as you open this door, it is party time, so this part is a little bit hard. Shoot that guy instantly in the head, then come out here. There's a guy right there. Shoot him in the head. Let's see, who else? I believe there's only the scientist and the enemy with the machine gun. Now I have a machine gun. Ho. 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 Oh, there's another one. Oh, the scientist is chasing me. Oh, shit. Oh. Fuck. This is bullshit. He only has a puny handgun. Whew. Keep going. That's your ass, Mr. Postman. Got him. So close, but no cigar.
I found the Rose Chapel and the entrance to the catacombs, but I don't see a way down.
You'll have to find a way outside and work your way around on the ground.
Okay, I guess this area is the exit, but there is one more place that we did not check. So, I'm gonna make a run around the perimeter and see if I can find any more scientists to kill so my parameters are complete. Mission parameters, that is. Let's see, I have to get downstairs now. Okay, best way is this way. This way. Do I have to make the run across there? I believe so. Here we go. Okay, so How do I get down there? That's the question. It's so Shakespearean. There's gotta be another way. This can't be it. Sprint. Let's check outside again. If we can, huh? Could have sworn I came out from somewhere. Here. Well, that's certain death if I go that way. Wait. Sky. Hello. Good night. Okay. Let's drop down here. Okay, so we're gonna check out the rest of the area. Again, might be a little quiet because there is background noise, so please forgive me in advance. Okay, I don't think I've been back here. I believe you climb up here and then you go in this room. One more. Oh, these pesky little fucking lab coat rats. One more scientist left to kill. And I think one more patient, so after that, we ain't gotta worry about nothing else. I found this guy. Checkpoint. Now we just need to find that last scientist. Where could he be? I don't know. I think I checked every area. There's got to be something I'm missing. Let's check the map. Oh, it tells me nothing. It tells me jack shit. So, give me a second. What is this? Apparently I've been through here. Oh my god, look. I'm gonna be scouring the earth for this motherfucker. I cannot find him. I better find this dude. Man, that shit barely hurt. Oh. One. There. Jesus Christ. Alright. Looks like we're continuing on here. We might run into this damn scientist, which I had to cut gameplay out in order to find him, but hopefully he's on ground level. Oh. What a treat here. He's got to be back here somewhere. Oh. Where are you hiding him? I assume through here. Oh, a graveyard, how convenient. Oh, what the fuck? Someone had a grenade or a grenade launcher. Jesus Christ, I didn't know that guy had a grenade. As I said, this level is quite unfamiliar to me, and I don't remember much, so I guess I gotta take those guys out fast. But, you know, eventually I'll get it done. Got a little surprise here. Give me that jacket, bitch. Nope. No way you live, no way. Oh, come on! Alright, so for this part, be careful not to get stuck on the gravestones, because that can't happen. Throw the grenade and get out of there. Okay, so now, time to play chicken. I think he blew himself up. Well, the AI. Sometimes you can be really good and fucking get a cheap kill. Other times you can be really stupid. The last scientist. You know, I was looking for you, mate. Now, get that bullet to the back of the head. Fuck. Oh, you surprised me. I think the level's about to end. Grenade! Black jacket. Got him! Holy crap. Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh shit! Ugh. Give me that flak jacket! Oh! Come on! Nail him! Shit! Oh, sweet Christ. I'm not taking any chances anymore. I just can't. Oh shit. Come on, you'll never wear that shit again. Come on. Fucking flak jackets. Okay, I'm almost out of here, I think. Holy shit. I'm out of bullets. Oh, time to get those shotgun headshots from long range. Time for the impossible. Whoops. Whoops. Say my name. Alright, looks like we're out of here. It's been a long mission, but we finally made it.
Security has been breached. Roma has ordered that the prisoners be eliminated. Take care of the old man. I'll wait here.
All of Roma's underground security is palm print activated. You must follow the guard and let him open the cell. If you are seen, you won't be able to get in.
Have an evac standing by. It won't be long.
Welcome to one of the most annoying missions in the game. So, it's a stealth mission on top of an escort mission. Joy to the world, right? Seriously though, I don't like the latter half of this mission. It sucks. It's really fucking hard. But, getting back on topic, let's follow this guy. It goes without saying, do not get too close to the target. Otherwise, you will fail this immediately. You gotta have patience, and you gotta be quick on your reflexes later on. Definitely kill this guy once he walks to a certain point. Not too close, but not too far, because he does turn around and see you eventually. Now, for this part, there's two guards. One on the right, one on the left. Shoot one, you will alert the entire base, and you will fail the mission. So, we're gonna take a detour. We're gonna go through here. There's a guard walking down here. Shoot him in the head as soon as you get the chance so he does not overcomplicate things. Then we get back on track to the scientist. You can choose to take this guy out. No, wait. That's not a good idea because he might see the body, so let's just see first. But he's gonna go to the right soon enough. You will see him and a guard patrolling the area. The guard patrolling the area will come at a dead stop right here. As soon as he gets here, cap him in the head and continue on to get to the checkpoint. And proverbial cutscene. There we go. Let's get to this cutscene.
Please, don't kill me.
Just relax. This won't hurt a bit.
I'll pay you. How much do you want? Thank God.
Shut up, Vegan. Move. I have him.
I'm Give him 30 seconds to give you the location of the computers, then eliminate
him. No, wait a minute. You don't understand.
Thousands of people are dead, Fagan, because of you. 20 seconds.
Wait, you don't understand.
Time's up. Where are the sequencing computers?
An abandoned Soviet missile silo in Kazakhstan, beneath an old warehouse district, all right? All right?
Did you copy that?
A copy. I've got a strike force ready to move in. Get to the evac point. I'm sending in a retrieval unit.
What about Fagan?
Take him with you.
Let's go.
Wait, let me go. Your partner, she's alive.
Leon? You're lying. Move.
She is alive. Romer's men brought her here 5 days ago.
I don't believe you.
Promise to let me go, and I'll lead you to her.
Show me.
Oh man, this part is overtly annoying. So, you have to protect Fagan in an escort mission while dealing with, like, about 5,000 guards. Doesn't that sound fun? Obviously it doesn't. I mean, you can see through my sarcasm. Come on. And there they go. Well, because I was caught reloading. This guy has a flak jacket. Also, Fagan can get shot in the head. And he doesn't stop when you tell him to, so he does what he wants. Always perfect. I mean, when the AI does not fucking listen when the mission is on the line. I just hate this mission, I do. So there's gonna be two more guys. Cap him quick. There's gonna be a guy behind you with a shotgun. Cap him quick. Two more guys with flak jackets in front. You know the motto. Jesus Christ. Okay. Fucker. Also, be careful. Don't headshot Fagan. You can do that here. Oh, I hate going for that fucking Teflon killer because of that. There's a guy right behind you, which makes it not worth it. But you do kind of need it, so. Oh, this is why I hate this part. You have to be accurate and precise, and I'm doing this all on D-pad, so. Oh, Jesus. The fuck out of the way, Fagan. You almost died there. No. You cut that out, sir. Oh, he's hurt. I hate you the most, man. The fuck out of here.
No, this way.
Fagan? You almost got my line of fire. Gotta get that Teflon killer quick. Okay, shit. Hurry up. Die, motherfucker. Checkpoint? Come on. Yes, we got it. One of these guys has a flak jacket. Here we go. There's a guy with a shotgun downstairs. Holy shit. Come on. Move it. Move it, you bald bitch. Move it. Screw him. Screw him. Screw him. Come on, let's go. You asshole. Oh my god. Are we done with this yet? Oh, I guess not. Oh, shit, man. So many people want this man dead. He's not President Bush. Stop shooting him. Fuck! Don't shoot me, shoot him! Fuck this part. God damn. If it's not one thing, it's another. There.
This way.
Hold on. Oh, back up. Back up. Here, headshot to you. Oh my god, you have to be so precise. I'm not even kidding. Oh shit, someone's shooting at me. Alright, let's try to use the shotgun and see what happens. Since it's one shot, one kill. Oh. Keep moving. Okay, not too bad. Keep moving, fucker.
No, this way.
Oh. Get down, Fagin. Okay, there's a guy right upstairs. Do not get his armor because you will get ambushed and you will probably die before you know it. Just a little warning, a little pro tip. Oh great, someone can see me all the way from up there. How about that? Holy Jesus. Really trying to concentrate here. Shit. Flak jacket, of course. Back up.
No, this way.
No, don't move forward. There. Okay, now I can switch to this. Fagin, get out of my way! God damn, I hate the AI! You wanna die? You seriously wanna die? Stupid escort missions. I believe he has a flak jacket. Everyone on this last part has flak jackets.
That's her cell. You're on your own now.
Leon!
Gabe, how did you get
here? God. I thought...
We have to get out of here. The siphon filter virus...
I know. We have the computer's location. Markinson is already on his way.
Gabe, I've been infected. We have to get to Fagan's warehouse before the agency destroys everything.
But they found a vaccine. The test subjects...
There is no universal vaccine. You have to know the specific genetic lock and key for each programmed virus. Only Fagan's computers have that information.
But that means...
Follow me. I know the way out.
Oh, another escort mission. Brilliant. Okay. At least I think Leon has a gun. Although she's not the smartest with that gun. The enemy was right over there. Come on, move it. Oh, hello.
Where are you going?
Oh, just chasing some guy. Oh, he has a flak jacket. Good night. I think he's dead, my love. she just keeps shooting him. Like, you know what? You need more holes in your ass. So I'm gonna keep shooting you. Flak jacket as usual. Oh, nice one, Leon. Oh, shit. Oh, roll, come on, shit. Hold on, bitch, I'm trying to live. Jesus Christ. Okay, guy with flak jacket. That's all it is. It's just enemies with flak jackets at the end of the mission or near the end.
Help me out here.
Hold on. Christ, damn. Come on. Screw these people. Oh, shit. Keep going. I'm just going for headshots now. I think that's what you have to do. You see an enemy, go for a headshot. That's the strategy here. Ooh!
What are you doing?
Let me see. So far, so good now. Well, there's two of them there. Got him. Good shit, Leon. Oh! I'm out! Shit! Oh! Trying not to die. What do you think I'm doing? Keep them covered. Another flak. Oh, man. Alright. Got him. Jesus, man. Flak jackets everywhere, dude. Leon's not looking too good either. Okay. Just run. Checkpoint. So that's some good news at least. Oh shit. I died so fast. Unbelievable. At least I checkpointed, so that's not too bad. This level is bullshit. I died a lot more than I wanted to or needed to. It's just some weird moments where you get to a guy and he has like a flak jacket, but you get stonewalled by like 3 or 4 people. But I am trying to go for headshots, though. Constantly. That's what you have to do. Leon, lead me to the right direction, please. Oh, shit. Oh! Bulletproof vest. Oh, good. I don't know why he didn't reload like I wanted him to. Hold up. Let me get this guy to the right. Oh, fuck. Okay, you're killing me with the suspense. Can we get out of here? Place is a fucking maze. More of them. More flak jackets. This is definitely one of the hardest levels in Siphon Filter history. It has to be. We made it, finally.
Please.
They're all the same in the end.
Mara.
We don't have much time. If you don't stop them, we will all die. Come on, I have a chopper.
Well, at least Fagin's dead. I'm somewhat happy about this. fuck you, Fagin.
Hitler's men, Fagin's men. It's a war zone down there. The mainframes are in an abandoned silo beneath the warehouse. The only way in is through a series of mining tunnels. Warehouse 76 has an elevator that goes down to them. Once in the silo, you'll need a series of key codes to operate the computer. You'll have to get that from Richard Erickson. He's in charge of Farcom's European operations, so he must be down there somewhere.
Where can I find him?
Fagin was in the process of moving the shipping office, but it used to be in the second story of one of the warehouses.
I need to tag all the viral caches down there so nothing slips through the cracks. How many carrier bodies are there?
I'm not sure.
There are dozens of warehouses down there. You won't have time to search them all.
Farcom has developed a device that allows you to detect the virus remotely. Erickson probably has it.
Leon, keep trying to contact Markinson. Mara, you'd better be telling the truth. Watch her closely.
Gabe, with both sides killing each other down there, we should be able to stay out of sight long enough to get the job done. Be careful.
Alright, so this level is very interesting for several reasons, but the first thing I'm going to do is shoot this blue nigga in the head. So it's a bunch of blue niggas and gray niggas fighting. Hooray! But I need you guys to get out of my way. Celebrate the new color, which is red. So let's interrogate Erickson. You, get down to lay down, son. Get down.
Erickson, move.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'll ask the questions. I need the access codes to the silo mainframes. Now.
But I don't know.
I'm going to count to three, then I pull the trigger.
But look,
one,
I don't know the codes.
Two.
All right. Here it is. Please.
Stay here. If you move a muscle before I return, I'll take you out myself.
All right, so let's get the virus scanner.
That scanner should help you find the viral carriers.
Alright, the first thing you want to do is bolt out of that window and get into that warehouse right there. Also, they can blow up those explosive barrels, so I would suggest watching out for that. Ooh, fly, gray nigga, fly! Fly! Okay, I'm being a fool now. So, climb up here and get the grenade launcher. You're gonna need it for later. At least I think you do. Next thing is to make a break for this area that I'm going to right now, which is to the left of us. Oh shit. Okay. Coast is clear. And we're safe. Okay, so let's tag the first virus carrier right here.
I found and tagged a virus carrier. I'm not sure what Fagin was planning here. It looks like he had enough of this stuff to wipe out a continent.
I'm trying to tap into NATO spy satellite so I can get a fix on your position. But the agency computers must have crashed.
Don't worry. I've got it covered down here.
Okay. Let's get through here really quickly. It is a fucking war zone, as you can plainly see. So, if you get through this area immediately, climb up here and go through that window so you can get to the next area. Gabe is not climbing for some reason. Dude, this is life or death. You must know what you're doing in this area and relatively quickly. But on the plus side, at least you get some... I think you get some ammo? No, grenades and a flak jacket. Excellent. Here is the next virus carrier on top of this right here. Now there should be a door. Blow that open. Now we're gonna make a break for this tunnel. Don't stop. I won't stop. Alright. I think the power is still on, so there has to be another way. I might have to go back. I know you have to go down a tunnel. Oh shit. Oh! Another time, fuckers. Another time. Shit! Oh, goddamn. Ah! Okay. So far, so good, I think. Hopefully, I'm going the right way here. Oh, God. Oh shit, this is not the right way. Hopefully I'm not screwed here, but... Ow! Whoo! I think it's through here, I think. Something tells me it's a warehouse that I'm not going into yet, and I don't know where it is. Oh, that dude got shot in the face. Did you see that? He's like, oh, you know, just your average routine day of getting shot in my jawline. What's the time? Son of a bitch! Okay, I know I can't go through there without dying. There has to be another way. Okay, I'm drawing a blank here. Let's try through here. Hello? Ah, here we are. I'm on the right track now. This tunnel you need to go through. This is the back entrance. Let's see, where the fuck are you bitches? Hello, you strung out motherfuckers! Woo! Oh, shit! Damn it! Ah! He got me a little bit. Now I got him. Ooh. Not yet. Goodbye. Okay, I think there's some stuff back here. Let's see if I'm right. No, no, no. Wait. Yeah. Hello, Teflon Don. No flak jacket though. I guess the game, this is this game's way of giving me the middle finger. No flak jacket. Okay, now I know what to do. So there's gonna be a section where everyone's killing each other, you know, the usual. the usual, you know, bullet field matinee. And then what's gonna happen is I need to jump on that wire up there. So I gotta be a fucking circus act and get up there, but don't go for it because without clearing the enemies, because they will kill you. Oh god, there's another one. Well, that guy respawned fast. Well, there's more people. Another one. Hey, stop respawning. That would be great. Oh. Ooh, they see me. I hate these assholes. Oh my fucking Christ. Oh! Jesus. Go away! I don't think they're ever gonna stop. They have me in their sights, dude. Jesus Christ. More? Oh, I'm dead now. Christ, Christ, Christ. Back up. Keep coming. Oh shit. Ugh. He ran away. He ran away like a bitch. Yes. I might make it. Here, it's time to turn off that power. Kill me, I don't care. I don't care, I got the checkpoint. Oh my god, this part. These assholes! Standing right here! Here we go. Oh! Oh no. Oh Jesus, no. I made it. Okay, so we go right here. Kick this door open. I can't do that. Maybe I gotta go another way. Ah! How did he hit me from there, man? No, I think he's chasing me. Good night, sir. Okay, I think you need the grenade launcher here. Oh, I got him. Just a couple of guys wearing some flak jackets. Well, that would have been annoying either way. Okay. I think I can get out of here now. What do I have to do? That just happened. You guys see that? That just happened. Okay, what do I do now? I think I gotta get back to that area that I was in before. The one with the top floor where I could escape. This is very risky though with these respawning enemies. Is there another way around? Let's check that. I think so. No, wait, I don't think so. Okay guys, I'm a little lost, so forgive me, but I'm gonna try to power my way out of here. Can I climb up here? Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. I made it. Whew. Oh no. No, that was the wrong way. Yeah, go fight them. Go fight them. Oh no! How did I get down here without dying? There's gotta be a way. Dickheads. Hold on. There's one down. One more. Got him. All right, I can leave. Here we go. Okay, through this way. Now we go back to the last area we were at and then try to exit from there. Man, this level has been a clusterfuck of fails, deaths. I guess this level is also hard as well. Wait a sec. What's back here? Oh, that tunnel. Oh, this way. Oh! Well, these guys ain't playing. Good night. Oh, jeez. Also, I have a piece of string in my throat. Please forgive me. I'm dying, man. This is D-Virus, dude. This way? No. This is where I came from. So I have to go all the way back? Are you kidding? Ah, shit. Let's see. Where is that access tunnel? I killed these assholes. I believe it's this way. Yes. Here we are. Flag jacket! As long as I kill this man, I'll be good. Where is he though? He's over there. Come on, sir. Okay. So, we're home free, I believe. We just need to climb up here. Or not. Maybe it's back here. Yes. Through this window, and I think the mission should clear. Alright.
Leon, I found shipping manifests for parts having something to do with R9 Devyaka. Do you have anything on that?
Checking. The R9 Devyaka is a two-stage liquid-propelled rocket with a range of 12,500 kilometers. It carries a 5-megaton payload, but it says here that Russia retired it in 1977.
Check and make sure the silo site is abandoned. It looks like Fagan was planning something bigger than we thought. Leon, any luck contacting Markinson?
No. In fact, I can't raise anyone back at European Command.
Well, now that doesn't sound strange at all. So, let's collect this flak jacket. We'll find out more about that later. And that is a motherfucking missile, Jesus Christ. But more about that later. First, we gotta deal with the enemies with flak jackets. Also, excuse me momentarily because eventually, I think I have to sneeze. So, please, by the grace of God, let me get this headshot. Damn it. This guy is not budging. His arms are not bulletproof. Come the fuck on. Ooh, get out of my house! Okay, so I'm gonna explore this level just for a little bit. I don't know if these enemies respawn, but I'm not taking my chances. Headshot them all. Let's see. Let's go through here. Oh. Let's sing a little Kumbaya by the Boy Scout Bonfire. I'm not gonna go up there just yet. Well, I might need to. Let's check this area out first. Oh, shit! You guys are pussies with those flak jackets. Pussies. Oh, I almost died there. Oh, we have a man down? Or a man infected. Let's tag that. I can't find shit. Well, I guess. No, I'm not gonna check that warehouse yet. Well, you know what? Hopefully, Mr. Unfortunate is dead. Oh, no, he's not. And his buddy's out here. He looks pissed. Ooh, catch one to the dome. Damn it, what's with this aim? It's fucking all up. Got him. It's your turn. Close your eyes. Go the fuck to sleep. He fell like one story. Pretty amazing. So I'm not gonna go up there yet because there's something I have to do. I have to climb up there to get something. But first, oh no, my video cut out. Sorry about that, folks. My LGP capture card is just a giant hunkering piece of festering red dick cheese. For some weird reason, it just will not work at times and it will freeze the video, which is not good. Unless you like watching, you know, still frames, then sometimes that happens and I don't know why. So I'm gonna figure it out when I get an Elgato. But you know, I gotta deal with it for now until I sell it. The LGP, that is. So I restarted the checkpoint so I can get my bearings here. There's an enemy up there. I'm gonna blow him up. Let me stand back just a little bit. I didn't get him. Huh, that usually gets him. I shot him in the knee, man. This shit should not. It should register. Okay, I got him. Now, be careful out here because this asshole at the gate has grenades. Nope, not today. Something about this room screams ambush, but I'm gonna go in anyway, gusto. Oh, no. Looks like we're good. And there is your culprit. One more tag, and I'm finished with this objective. But there is a guard approaching me. Oh! Not today, Virginia Slims. Not today. You skinny little white bitch. Come here. Come over here, pussy. Ooh! Right in the noggin, you fucker. You motherfucker. Also, like I said, if I say some weird shit, it's because it's like it's late over here. I haven't slept, so I'm kind of delirious right now. I guess the only way to go is up. Okay. Here we go. I don't think I will get lucky with a flak jacket, but wishful thinking, maybe. Oh, wait a second. I just passed one. Huh. Looks like luck is on my side. Come on, here we go. There's no cover out here. Really? Really? Really, Sony Ben? And they have flak jackets. Oh my god. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Stop running. I got him! Sweet fucking shit. I'm about to die though. Hopefully I can get through here successfully. Oh, somebody call a medic. I need some sexual healing in this bitch. Call Leon Zing, please. Okay, so whole new territory for me. And my throat's killing me, which is always awesome. Not. Okay, so where to next? I'm just waiting for the ambush. It's gotta be somewhere. Knew it. Look. Tweedledee and Tweedledumbass. Oh my god. They take so much health. And I know I gotta headshot these dudes. Let's get a little bit closer. And we have a clean shot. Ooh, get down and lay down. Okay, so far I'm in the clear. Where's that last body? Where are you? Gotta be somewhere. There he is. Having a nap, brother?
That's the last viral carrier. Your beacons are transmitting, and a CBDC team's been dispatched to clean up. But their ETA is at least 2 hours. You're still on your own down there.
Alright, so unfortunately my video died again, and I had to restart the checkpoint. But I'm starting to notice something. I'm not feeling too great. And it's really starting to reflect in my voice and my actions and demeanor. But you know what? I want to get this done because I know I could conquer this game, no problem. Like a witch's tit. You get blown up, sir. And supposedly this part is extreme shit. Ooh, that got him. Look at all these guards. Pouring out of the fountain of assholes. Look at all these guards. One 800 henchmen. They're everywhere. Oh, headshot him before he got me down to health. Oh. Like I said, everyone has flak jackets. Just expect it. You gotta go for the head. Oh. Jeez. Yeah, I am really not feeling too great. I really want to get this done though. There you go. Fuck you and the fence you crawled under. Fuck you and your Alpha Bravo mother. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Oh man. Oh, a dead end. How terrific. How grand. How very, very, very stupid this is. So, let me pace back around and see if I can pick up being on the right track again. Because, you know, I need that in my life right now. It'll save me from all this trial and error gameplay. I believe there's, you know, there's got to be legions of them. Here they are. Oh, you set them up, I knock them down. Ooh. Spray in that face. Shit! There's two. How did they kill me so fast? Oh, start from the beginning. How delightful. Oh my goodness. This is really pissing me off. I think the first siphon filter is definitely harder than the second one. On hard difficulty, no less. Even with the headshot meter, this game is fucking brutal. Slow down, Mr. Flakjacket. Okay. I wounded him, but you know. Make that goddamn cardboard box bleed. You're dead. Ooh, no. Not a double matinee at the Nigga Factory. You get shot and bodied. Okay, there's nothing back here. If I'm not too mistaken, there's a guy with a grenade. Later on, so you really have to get lucky. I do remember this level somewhat. I don't remember all the double teams though. What's the deal? Okay, good trip. Ooh. Okay, where's the ambush? Nope. I think that was it. Let's go for it a little bit. Oh, headshotted him. Okay. The AI actually gave me a freebie. Oh shit, don't come this close. Nope. Don't ambush me. Be stupid. Pick you off. Pick you off. I love it. Magnificent. It's beautiful. Yes, it is. Yep, grenade. I heard it loud and clear. Run, Logan, run! Oh my god! I don't want to die. I so don't want to die. Oh, I made it!
Silo is in there somewhere.
I survived, bitch!
Mara, if she's sure the entrance to the silo caves is in this warehouse. It's burning to the ground.
She's positive. You better hurry. That fire's burning out of control, and the whole place could collapse any minute.
I'm going in.
This game is really challenging. It's really hard, just like my left nutsack. And that's really a bad thing. But you know, a lot of trial and error gameplay, you have to persevere to get through arduous tasks. So, I really had to do a lot of redos here. And play the level a little bit myself to get a better feel for it, because the new meme in town is everyone has a flak jacket. And you don't use auto aim anymore when you get to a certain point. Blow those guys up. Whoa, bro. Okay, so let's jump down here and see what we got. I think this is a falling section. I will be correct. Jesus, I almost died. Okay, so this whole section is bullshit. Let's not kid ourselves here. You're gonna get sandwiched just like this by four people. It's insane. I had to get a headshot with a shotgun because I ran out of ammo, then hide right here. This seems to be your only saving grace. The four ways of conflict. Right here, ladies and gentlemen. Right here. Where is this? You know what? Let's just cap this fool. 3 in the morning and I want rest. Could you please eat a dick? All of you. You know what? Here, blow up. Blow up, bitch. There you go. Oh. It's crazy. I love the series, but man, this game is brutal, dude. But I will survive. I will.
Leon, did you make contact with Markinson yet?
Still no contact.
Get a hold of anyone at Euro Command and advise them of our current situation. If I don't make it, I want someone else ready for recon and retrieval.
So far, I can't get anyone on comm. It's almost as if we're on blackout.
Keep trying.
No one's gonna answer your cries for help. Not today, Daisy. And I got a checkpoint. How noble and generous of you. Oh. You are at Charbroil Town, nigga. You can burn in the inner pits of the ninth plane of hell. And I know I got a checkpoint. Why won't it go away? This fucking text. I guess you want to keep it as a positive reminder? Maybe, Sony Ben, that this is actually a good thing, not all this trial and error gameplay. Just an honest critique. But there are some explosives there, which is positive in the very least. And we climb down and pursue our dreams of living on through here. Now, watch, there's gonna be some bullshit. Oh, here they come. Whoops! The Three Stooges are history. Oh. I think there's gonna be a lot more where that came from. Fucking Christ. My nerves are just shot. They really are. Oh. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you bastard. You. Just you. Nobody else but you. You gotta be a royal faggot. Oh! Why do grenades not work like I want them to? I don't understand. I threw a grenade up there and it bounced and fell on my head. I can't comprehend it. I can't comprehend it. Just like that. That guy's flames is supposed to go out. And somehow Gabe just jumped into them. Like I said, I love this game, but it can get a bit ridiculous on hard mode. Okay. But you gotta admit, half of the stuff that's going on is complete BS. Okay, come on, meet your demise. It's almost like a comedy gag right there. Jesus. Alright. Guess I gotta be quick in order to kill this guy. Because he has a black jacket, so I can't. Unless, of course. No, he's gonna be a fucker. Wait a second. No, his head is stuck behind this little piece of bullshit. Got him. Okay, what's this? Another grenade launcher. Great. Oh God. Whoo, no. I'm not going in the middle of Hell's Kitchen. Hell no. Hell no, we won't go. I can make a fucking weenie roast right now. Back through the hole. There's gotta be a way out of here. Hey, there's a guard. He's about to get fucked. Oh. Oh, there's gotta be a way up there. Aha. Hello, freedom. This is not freedom, just the grenade launchers. Huh. I'll take them. I mean, damn. This is a lot of grenade launcher rounds. But more on how to get the fuck out of here. Okay, give me a second. Give me a second. I know. What about through here? Mouse sight. Oh, don't you know I'm local Holmes? Okay. Up here. We got 5 minutes left to escape this place. Wait a second. Oh shit, make that mad dash! Oh. Alright, I think I'm good. Holy shit! An elevator shaft. And I'm pretty sure if I let go of the button, I would have been dead. So, there's gotta be a way through. There's gotta be a way through. Everything's on fucking fire and it doesn't help. Oh shit, oh. Let me see. Is there anything like a valve maybe? That can shoot some water on these bitches? So, I'm not seeing it. God damn. Ah, here we go. Just shoot the control panel.
The elevator down. Did you reach anyone yet?
Still no contact. We're finally starting to attract some attention, though. The Kazakhstan government is mobilizing ground forces and is asking Russia for help. They think a civil war is breaking out here.
I'll hurry.
I'm sorry, man. That was just too comical. So, this is the end of part 2 of my Siphon Filter 1 playthrough. I still love this game, but not knowing these levels, it's really kicking my ass for a first time playthrough. I haven't played this in a long time, so I'm a little bit rusty, but when we come back, we will finish off on the last levels. So hopefully you guys found some entertainment out of this, and hopefully you enjoyed. Peace. And I'm going the fuck to sleep. It's 4 in the morning. I gotta stop really staying up this late. See ya.